Is this the bomb pot?
Yep. Hello, hello,
I'm
hello.
In. No, I'm sitting out the bomb pot.
Except we have to take our shirt off.
I'm just kidding.
No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, don't do it. Please don't do it.
You said you were like, this is going to be gay. I was like, we take our shirt off.
Yeah. No. As a matter of fact, we're not allowed to. Gaming doesn't want us to. Yeah, gaming said no. It's just a 360 video. No.
Four,
no.
Ten.
This is not
eight.
And nobody knows what.
So what does it move for?
Yeah, no.
You black your screen?
Camo, heather gray, black trucker, black and white trucker, and black.
How much are the camos?
Yeah.
29.
29.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, you never know.
Oh, he's in for a hat.
Okay.
Hey, wait, was it got a bomb pot? No, I don't want to be in the bomb pot.
Yeah, too late.
Too late, yeah.
Hey, you know what I got?
Check.
Check.
You got action from seat 5. Check.
He's not allowed to win.
That's a legal action.
Uh-oh. Check, check, check. Everybody check.
Oh, runner, runner, runner.
Yeah.
Watch his turn.
Everybody check. Here we go.
And watch his turn.
Oh, boy.
Are we allowed to curse?
Check.
Check.
Do whatever the hell you want.
I know, that's what I say.
Check.
The singles play? Check.
40.
That's 40.
40 is
bet.
Not even 14.
Yeah, maybe a little bit.
Not even
$40.
As long as nobody has a flush. I like my hand.
What'd you say, Heather Gray? No, camo?
$40.
You have a flush,
camo?
I would have to do it. If I had a flush, that's like no brainer.
Just take the chips back and pay.
No, it's not a pain in the ass. Give me whatever you want.
Got two pair. I'll go ahead and take it.
I'll give you this back, and then we'll just do the retrade, and then I'll give you the cash, and then it'll be straight up.
Check.
$40.
Check.
Go players.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, just take that.
Yep, there you go.
Yeah, and I owe you 10.
Yep.
I'll be right there. Wait, you need the 30.
Go gamble, baby. Go gamble. I'm on.
All in.
I think I think you kind of need to follow it up with
that guy's all in.
Boom.
Is that a cold bluff right there, boss?
It was a go gamble.
Fuck,
go
you gamble. Have a
chance right there.
That was a boss move right there.
No, but you can hit it later.
I got it for you right now.
Like those cards made when you they hit the table. I wanted to say it one time.
Yeah, bad respect from me.
Yep.
We had a stone cold bluff in the bomb pot.
Just a
and
monster.
The sound those cards made.
Yeah.
It takes a lot of years to practice.
You done some time? playing space? Right.
My boom,
motherfucker. Okay.
They're distracting me with all this bullshit. Okay.
I got the spider web.
They're distracting me with this hat shit.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, that's the damn plan.
Laser.
Me being distracted is probably a good thing.
Check.
I really haven't had it.
Oh, we got a.
Look at that shot.
Good player.
Look at that.
Almost a family pot.
Trying to make it in yourself.
Still recording. We're good.
Set players. Thank you.
Thank you.
Check to you.
Ooh, I have this guy.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Has it checked
to me? I'm going south for 100.
This table's too crazy.
Look at this damn money. What are you playing, 2-5?
This table's tough.
Are we playing 2-5?
Three non-believers.
Four players.
All right, I'm going to get serious.
Oh, crap.
That's the king.
I'm just here for
come on.
I'm here for AA let me out tonight.
Winner.
Great players.
Not giving up
for just for the night. Alright, I'm going to try to transfer tables every hour. Don't be quiet. Just turn the camera off. Bunch of loud mouths over here.
You know what? I should go gamble on this. I really should. But you know what?
He's trolling.
And just call.
He's trolling.
Oh, you thought about it. This is a knit roll if I've ever seen one. You thought about it.
Two pairs.
That is a knit roll.
Oh, wow.
Trip queen.
He's trolling by saying go gamble.
Oh.
No.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Nice one.
Oh,
he set up.
He did not have two pair of tracks.
The one time he doesn't ship it, he has like.
You've seen the video before, right? Like on YouTube.
Yeah, but I've never looked at it.
Yeah.
I know it's like next one.
It just gives you, you can touch it and swirl around like a video game.
Okay.
But if you're on a.
It's like this. So basically, you can go around the whole roof. So everything in here, I can maneuver it when I'm on the street.
Yeah.
I love that.
But if you have the right thing you saw on your phone, when you go like this, it works.
I go gamble on that.
Yeah.
I know.
Take it to another level. Nobody's ever done it. I got a feeling I need a better camera, but this is like $170. Which is not that much. But if it's going to turn itself off,
what do you mean? What do you
Yeah. This busted ass G7X.
Ten more.
We're good. All those cameras.
Four players.
I'm thinking of three cards.
Your first deck, sir. Check to you.
Woo.
Check to
you.
That's 25. 25 is set.
Let me make sure I didn't hit my set. I did. Yeah, that's awesome.
I hope so.
That bomb pot got you back in the game, sir.
You just won the bomb pot?
Two players.
Oh, yeah, that's right. King 7.
Yep, King 7.
Check the
end. That was one of my friend's favorite hands.
Really? Yeah, King 7?
When your favorite hand's King 7, you don't like poker.
Well, gamble, I'm all in.
Oh, shit, there he goes.
What I should have done on the last hand. Look at that. No knit rolls on this hand.
How the fuck do you get trips every hand? I guess the same way you get some guy to check back quads on the river.
Yeah.
I did that.
You did check back quads
check
on the river.
Quads?
I didn't know. I forgot.
He didn't know he had it.
It was a deuce. We're playing regular PLO. I don't remember I got a deuce in my hand.
We're running deuce, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
for three deuces on the board.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
What did I have? Pocket sixes?
Yeah, you had.
I had sixes full on the flop? Or a set of sixes on the flop? No, it wouldn't be that. Yeah, that was me, aces full.
Ace, six,
I'm going to step it up. I'm going to go.
Yeah, thank you for keeping your shit going.
$10.
Yeah, that's right. PLO, ace, six, six. Wow.
$10.
I don't have cards.
I had aces.
You had aces, I had sixes. That was crazy. Oh,
and did I go all the way on rope?
Go gamble.
He says, come get some.
Go gamble.
Go gamble, baby.
I want to count.
Go gamble, table one.
You know you're thinking about it.
He's not going to Alex Turley yet.
No, this is a fun table. We've got a great.
I know.
Oh my God. You have any paint underneath there, you're calling.
You know he's going to call.
You ain't lying.
Oh, what's the other?
Not that far off, am I?
King. You know what? I fold. I know the gamble.
That's how you call. That's the easiest hand of poker you ever played. It was the littlest one I had, man. What do you want me to do?
I just gotta get it.
Are they fighting?
What is there, a football game?
Yeah, that was good, Tony.
Real sport.
$2 to go.
Sorry, you can edit that, right?
Yeah, no. So you played it very disciplined.
I'm not editing these 360s. Uncut.
Uh-oh.
Uncut, uncircumcised.
$15.
That's the tip.
Call.
Brett was doing that one time.
That's 680 on the river. And you just called.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
You're supposed to go broke.
Am I supposed to fold?
No, you're supposed to go broke, and you played it really well.
Check. Check to yourself.
You heard it here first. I played it really well. What?
Check.
I wonder what the audio is like on this damn thing. I hope it's good.
You're going to find out.
I can't wait to see this.
Do you have a test for the game?
Not the way I should have. I had the damn thing sitting around for 2 months. I should have already been dealing with it, but I'm an idiot.
This was a good time to start it.
Yeah. Let's see if we can... Yeah, we can.
If I had it, I'd just use it to watch
my cat. Thank
you
very much. Thank you.
That I don't.
All right, here we go. You ready? If I had it. Fucking battery's dying, and I can't charge my phone.
Just the tip.
You brought that battery everybody's giving you.
You know, I can't plug anything into my phone.
Oh, that's so cool, man.
The lighting doesn't look that good right now, but check this out. This is the part that I like. Look at this.
Oh, hell, that's awesome, that. Man.
So it gets.
That's gonna be a kick ass.
It gets all the way down to the felt, you know.
It sees everything.
Like that's just looking straight down, but it scrolls like this. You know?
Oh, that's
so wait, it's recording all of that. You can use that at any time. Like
it's going to look exactly like that on your computer.
Oh, that is so cool.
That is cool.
Taking it to another level now.
That's right.
I'm telling you, they're all going to cry because they wish they did it first. I'm telling you.
That's it. You got to be the pioneer, man.
I'm okay with them doing it after I did it, but I want to be the first.
I want to be first.
You
are now.
That's it. I'm the first. Holy shit! Look at this.
You don't even have to look at your cards.
You can see my cards. I know you can see them.
I did not see them. And you know you're going to have to...
Six players.
I need this to be interesting.
Who raised? He did.
I did.
Sorry, I'm not supposed to tell
that. Second.
Everybody's in trouble.
Yep.
They know I ain't got shit. Who's it on?
Oh, Weak check.
Sneaky.
Nope.
$30
spent. Nope. I don't like his hat. I'm out.
Don't blame
me.
Something about the Alabama boy with the go game.
$30.
Jeremy.
Life shot of $5.
Well, it's not going to be like an issue with the. It's not going to be a defect or anything. It's just the way that they are. A lot of compact cameras and stuff. They overheat when you're recording in 4K. It's only because it's recorded in 4K. I think if I lowered the resolution, it would be all right.
L1080p, is it the same?
Oh, really? No, I don't think so. I don't think so.
Yeah.
Huh? But I also just wanted to be as good of a picture as I can get, you know?
Three players.
Yeah, because the screens are always updating, so
you're guys are problems.
You fire one again?
No.
Not yet.
Oh, that would work.
I showed up. $13.
Here she is, Miss Philippines. All right.
Well, there it is.
Oh, my man.
What's that liquor?
That's
$10.3. What's that liquor? Is that liquor?
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And I don't ever drink when I play. That tells you I'm better than your game. Because I never drink when I play.
Do you think you're playing something fun?
I do. I know this one is.
I hope everybody else is. I don't know how to make everybody have fun.
That's not a lie.
This table is real life. I mean, you got a bunch of fun guys on this table.
Well, yeah.
This is
like the spew. It's fantastic.
This is the table everybody always dreams of.
Hey everyone, thanks for coming out and supporting the trooper.
Absolutely.
All the fans in here, we still want to give them a round of applause. Wesley wants to say thanks for everyone coming out, and we enjoy seeing you all, and hope to see you guys again soon.
Absolutely.
We'll be doing this every Thursday, so you're all welcome back.
That's going on YouTube, by the way.
Now, whole room bomb pop next hand.
Seven players.
Whole room bomb pop. Thank you for coming out. I appreciate it. Hope you like the new room.
Yep.
And expect to see plenty more of everybody.
Yeah, awesome. Thanks. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you for hosting.
I just like it here. I play here all the time.
So oh, yeah?
Yeah, because, like, the sports guys come over here, and they're, like, really good at sports betting, but they're really bad at cards. And,
yeah.
And vice versa. So that's why I don't go to, like, really good places where people are good, because I'm terrible, so I kind of love myself.
$6 for 6 cards.
I just ran an amazing one.
I about to knock my
teeth out. With that speech or in a hand?
No, in a hand.
Oh, okay.
Three players.
You know we got this room until Tuesday if we want it, right? We don't have to quit anytime soon.
Until Tuesday?
I'm just, I just pulled that out of the blue.
I want to see if people do half 1-1 PLO, half 1-2-1.
Oh, I'm all about that.
Anybody who wants to play a different game, we can do it.
I would love
this table would be an incredible PLO game.
Yeah. No, I suck at PLO so bad.
That I don't. Oh. But I don't know.
Oh, you know what I mean?
You were going to make an ass. They might.
And I was like, I don't know.
You guys smoked my quads. You know what I'm saying?
With that dude. And oh, yeah. He slow plays so hard.
I think generally
it just didn't seem like he had it.
No, it's not good. You don't usually do that.
Kind of pot committed.
Well, you don't usually do it.
I think I had queen.
Because it slows the game.
That was you.
So whenever
I was where... Crushed, but then I think I ended up getting
whenever
it back.
Whenever you're in a time
later, later that day,
you know,
or maybe so I did. Did I leave?
$12
back. I left it over you.
I think I stayed. Normally, we stopped playing and then so we didn't understand how to get away.
This is great.
So it doesn't matter if the deal goes 1 hand or 30 hands. You know what I mean? Don't get any ideas.
You raise?
Don't get any ideas. I see you thinking. You're going to say you raise, and then you're going to raise. And I know what it all means. That's all I'm saying.
I know. I'm thinking.
I'm trying to stop you from thinking.
Oh, my goodness.
I know you have a hand.
Good.
I already know it.
Yeah.
You looked at your cards before I raised.
Raise.
Oh, absolutely. So I've lost some money there, true. But he's put one in there, so is.
Oh, I lost your money?
Yeah, probably for sure. Yeah. Should pull up. Should be lost places. I don't even know your name.
It's Billy.
That's not the terminology.
No, it's not the terminology.
No, count. That's not binding.
It's the second time you've missed it.
But he's won, though, so he can't switch. Yeah.
Can you believe it? First hand I played in this table.
You know you want to do it.
If we run it twice in that,
what's your name?
Eric Brandon.
I'm going to ask that question.
Great to meet you guys.
How much do you
got? Got to get my Facebook, so make sure. Your Facebook?
Just Instagram.
Instagram on there too.
Okay.
Vegas Poker. Well, you type in James Placek. James with PLACEK all together. It'll pull up and it'll be Cash Poker. That's my brand. Right?
There's not that much poker on my Instagram.
It's okay.
You know it's me, but there's not that much poker.
Well, did you have yours?
Yeah, there's no running it twice.
That
would be fun.
Yeah, but you know,
oh, there you are.
They usually run it twice in time games.
Yeah, send me.
You know, not rigged games. You know,
so
agree with that.
You have a pair.
Yeah.
It depends. And Bellagio, I believe it's $7 a half.
That guy right there.
So every player puts $7 in
there. Awesome.
And
I like that.
Clever.
I didn't know they did that.
My name is Andrew.
Yeah, $63. They would just drop the $63 in the deal, and the next dealer does it again. Right.
Gotcha. What do you have down there?
Fine. They talk me.
He's just. Look, he's got kings, and he's got queen jack. Unbelievable.
You have an ace?
Unbelievable, you would 3-bet me with queen jack.
Turn the ace little over.
Do you have queen jack, really? Oh, wow.
Queen jack, dude.
He does have queen jack.
He would have had queen jack.
I know, I was just...
That would have been sick.
I'm just talking to you.
These guys you hate tend to play to keep giving chips back to you.
What did I have?
I'm in the middle of this shit. I'm like,
I played a board.
Can't get a piece.
I play the board.
I started that hand.
Yeah, I'll play the board too.
I opened that pot.
Yep.
And I play the board, by the way. It's not that hard to play the board.
Thank you very much.
Queens
Thank
and sixes
you.
Is what it is.
Small bet, please.
I'm going to be the big blind.
How long did you deal with him?
Because I always just drink my
underground in South Carolina. I dealt like for about 2 years. Like 13 well, hours logged in, four nights a week.
I even have a drink because it's in the cup holder.
My honeymoon's in Myrtle Beach.
Oh, yeah. I lived in Myrtle Beach for like...
Yeah. I got a condo in Barefoot Landing, North Myrtle Beach.
Oh, yeah.
I love it there.
But then I ended up dealing in underground again in South Carolina for about another year and a half or so.
Check.
And then I dealt for a year at the Link. I'm, holy shit, I checked. Man, you know what? It's just some corporate stuff. I don't know. They just say that the room lost money. What's this tank all about?
Yeah.
$10.
It's fucking $8 in the pot.
Check tank.
I'm just playing.
Last time you did that, you did.
I'm out. Who's the monk? Yeah. You know, they always say the poker room loses money. Like and you can make anything lose money on paper. I mean, if you say that drink's $13, you know, then, yeah,
thank
obviously,
you thank you.
If you serve drinks all night, you're going to lose money.
Small
but the casino's not losing money.
$1, $2.
Fort McDowell Casino hadn't made a dime in 25 years.
Fort McDowell is like the deathbed.
And it still has a poker room.
One game. Usually it's by 4-8 or whatever.
They spread some crazy 20-40 mixed game on the weekend. Yeah. It's like
still recording. Still recording. Oh, shit.
It's Omaha High Low and then Stud 8.
Am I the big one?
Yeah. Thank you.
I got all the connections to Wild Horse. I told Troop to come down there. He needs to come down and do it down there.
What is it called? Live Horse?
Wild Horse.
That's actually a really good poker.
Oh, yeah,
is that Sedona?
No,
I'm just making shit up. I don't know where Sedona is. No, I met two people from Sedona last night. So
that's really close to you.
Oh, my backyard. Man. That's my whole thing. I'm tight with everybody over there, man. I can get him set up.
What's
12?
No, 15.
Mimi was there
yesterday.
15.
You'll go more people.
15. No, 15.
Three players.
People, maybe.
What's the check it.
Check to you.
Well, I know everybody.
Go gamble.
Want
to play a big one?
Did you go gamble again?
Yeah, he did.
He's out of control.
All right, when they say go
like
gamble,
a record, like the seventh
when they say go gamble, it means they're all in.
Just like a seventh time of all in.
with nothing.
Right.
He's probably got ace, queen, and clubs. And he's going to start 10-4 of clubs and say.
What's about to happen?
Oh, you know, I had a pretty good draw.
Play dramatic. Well, you got Tripper behind you, too.
Theme, I know.
Get in there, Tripper.
I love it. Yeah. Yeah. He's put some James Bond on this.
Here we go.
Get in there.
That's Iron Man. He likes
it. Get in there.
Shove
it. He's got the
first
shot.
Snap.
Oh, you
shit.
Have a first shot.
Snap.
Film the fucking.
Two pair.
Set.
That's good.
Oh! Is that two pair on the block?
That's
what happens.
That's going on the vlog.
That's in the vlog.
That's in the vlog.
Billy, I really actually feel bad, and I'm sorry.
That was playing.
That one couldn't spit script.
It was playing before that came out.
People are going to say, who rap?